for the Netherlands. Jur Vrieling, riding VDL Glasgow via a Melon's Nest. 47.8 seconds at the time. Netherlands, bottom of Europe Division 1 at the moment. So whatever happens, they've had a good day. He's come inside the wall as well. But it's clear. Over 8 B and C. Two to go. He's got 10 seconds to get home. 47.8 seconds. That's the time of Marcus Beerbohm for Germany. He's got to get over the last. He stops the clock. A second and a half inside the time. The Netherlands win here in Flasterbo, and it is a very, very important win indeed. So Jur Vrieling for the Netherlands stops the clock in 46.35 seconds on VDL Glasgow via Merrill's Nest, and that has absolutely turned up Europe Division 1 of the FEI Nations Cup, because the Ireland and the Netherlands were the bottom two teams in Europe Division 1, and the Netherlands, who were stone last, have now added 100 points to their 190 after that brilliant round for Jur Vrieling. What a competition we've had here in Flasterbo.